In this module, we'll take a two-step approach. The first step will involve building the team, and the second step will involve assigning the resources to tasks. The resources or team may include human resources, material, or operational costs. Building the team of resources works similarly to how it's done in the National Hockey League. Once a year, all the young hockey player draftees go to an arena and are drafted by a team. If you're Sid Crosby, you get picked first round, first pick. If you're Keith Wilson, by the time the ninth round comes around, you're still not picked.